entire. That's huge damage on the revolver. Advanced energy pistol. It's custom made for hunting since it requires 9 in small arms. And we got a small arms book also, which is very good. I don't like the crit chance on it, it's a small crit chance, but 99 penetration. When it says 99 penetration, it doesn't mean that it breaks through armor. It ignores armor because it's energy damage. You resist energy damage, all types of status effects with status effects resists. So that's why it's 99 penetration. They could completely remove penetration from it. And just show how much it deals to status effects, for example. It would be easier to comprehend. But, we're gonna equip it. Instead of a K-Cannon. K-Cannon is explosives, and it scales with explosives. I think that's explosive damage over there. How do you look like? Good.